on the spotlight. Here's Adam Silver to announce.
With the third pick in the 2019 NBA draft, the New York Knicks select RJ Barrett from Toronto and Duke University.
That's no Porzingis reaction from the draft, kids.
No crying today.
This is who they wanted. Number one player ranked going into his freshman year at Duke, led the ACC in scoring, had one of the great seasons in recent college basketball history in terms of scoring 860 points in his freshman year, and his fifth among freshmen all-time in Division I history. You know, he really enjoyed the entire process at Duke, and everybody needs that year of college to play Fortnite and go to Waffle House in the wee hours.
Well, he's got an NBA body right now. He's 6'6", 6'7".